In the courtroom, one of the men who broke out of the Fulton County Jail last year has his case continued to November. Last July, Eugene Retz and three others were on the run after breaking out of jail, and they were captured several days later after a giant manhunt. Retz is due back in court November 7th.